Passion for flowers. Flowers have words for passion.
Types of plants and the trees. Types of trees. Plants with flower. Example, orange tree. And plant with no flower. Example, the bonsai.
Do you work, Melanie, Jennifer, or Molly?
Parts of plants. Plants have got a root, stem, and a leaf. The root, anchor, and
reproduction. Deep type of plant reproduction. Sexual reproduction. The organ responsible for reproduction is the flower.
But it's small and it was got a lot of plants. Two. It was got a lot of small branch grass. It was got strong.
The flower, the leaf, the roots, and the stem.
Then, root, flower, and the leaves.
The roots anchor the plants to the ground
and make their own food without it. Photosynthesis are always the chlorophyll inside.
What gas is released to plants during photosynthesis?
Beta, potassium, and sulfur.
Plant reproduction.
Part of plant. Plants have got the roots, legs, and stem. Leaves, the leaves are the
bush and grass. Evergreen and resilient. Mosses and rachis.
Plants. Types of plants according to the description they are still. Groups of plants depending on their stem. Bigger. The bigger is the tree.
Closer. Sexual reproduction of the plant.
With the help of the sunlight. In the transfer into the phytoplankton, it is sent to all the parts of a plant.
Raw cell becomes definite cell in green. Definite cell. Raw cell. And absorb of water and minerals from the floor.
Photosynthesis is the process which the plant makes their own food. The chlorophyll gives the green color to the leaves. During the photosynthesis, the plants take carbon dioxide and oxygen from the atmosphere. Photosynthesis, sunlight, oxygen, nitrogen, chlorophyll, water, and carbon dioxide.
Emma, you are false.
What? That is pink and hard.
Natasha?
Natasha?
Hola.
Very good.
What is pink and flexible?
It's pink.
Parts of a flower.
Jenny? Gymsperm, stamen, stem, flowers.
Gymsperm, no.
Plant. Parts of a plant.
The roots anchors to the plants to the ground.
And fall continuously. The seedlings, other plants lose their leaf when autumn comes. Flowers. Plants without flowers and plants with flowers. Plants without flowers need shadows and humidity. Mosses and brackets are some examples in
the bushes have a hard trunk, but not as thick as roots. Grass has a soft,
simple, stem, stamen, gymnasium.
nourishment and need breathe. The photosynthesis is the process. That will come to production. It's not a lot of time. The organ for responsible reproduction is the flower. A sexual reproduction.
Plants have got roots, stem, and leaves. The root anchors to the plant to the ground.
And fall. Continuously evergreen. Other plants
lose of the plant. Flower, stem, leaf, root.
Plants with flowers. Gymnosperm and angiosperm. Plants with no flowers. Lichens and mosses.
Transporting tissue. The sugar can be burned in order to release energy for the plant's growth, or it can be combined with various minerals.